From the producers of Dog Days comes a story about a man's plot to kill Rasputin, a beloved national feline icon from his hit TV show Cat About the House. This gruesome story follows one man's journey for four. Rolling Stones gave it 4 out of 5 stars, saying it's a show you just can't miss. Dead Cat Bounce coming this spring to a theater near you.